Performance Advisor is a lightweight reporting tool that provides you with quick analytics on how your Android application performs on a mobile device. It's part of the ARM Mobile Studio family of performance analysis tools and provides the first triage step in your game analysis workflow. The first part of the report gives an overall summary of performance over the duration of the capture. We can see the average FPS, a breakdown of workload, and the average utilization of the CPU and GPU in the device. These quick metrics are useful to monitor over daily runs to see how changes to your application affect performance during development. A more detailed FPS analysis chart shows how the application performed over time. Where the application is performing well, the background color of the chart is green. In poorly performing sections, the background color indicates what's happening. Here, most of the chart is blue, telling us that the GPU in the device is struggling to process fragment workloads. There are three frame captures showing where the game dropped below 20 FPS. Looking at the images helps us to identify which content might be causing the problem. The frame number is shown with each image, so you can use Graphics Analyzer to look at these frames more closely. The GPU behavior charts give you more information about the workload, the properties of your content, and how the functional units within the GPU are utilized. Each chart also shows the FPS, so that you can look for areas of correlation that might indicate a problem. If we look at GPU cycles per frame, we can see that there is strong correlation between the number of fragment cycles and frames per second. When the number of fragment cycles increases, FPS drops. If we look at the number of shader cycles per frame, we can see correlation here between high numbers of execution engine cycles and drops in FPS. Performance Advisor tells us that the GPU is busy with arithmetic operations and that our shaders could be too complex. From here, we can click through to read optimization advice about how to reduce shader complexity to improve their performance. Once you have identified a performance problem with Performance Advisor, use Streamline, Graphics Analyzer, and Mali Offline Compiler to explore your problem in more detail. For more videos in this series, and for more information about ARM Mobile Studio, visit the ARM Developer website.